Hello children, good morning. Welcome to today's class. Children, in previous sessions we discussed multiplication, repeated addition. Multiplication using repeated addition. Now we finished all these exercises. Today we are going to discuss about 0 and 1 in multiplication. Now before going to discuss about that. Today I am going to give you 2 tables. Nana, till now we finished up to 5 tables. Today I am going to give you these 2 tables. Okay? See, look here, Nana. 6 table and 7 table. Okay? Shall we reset one time? Yes, children? Okay. Reset along with me. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. 6 fives are 30. 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54, 6 10s are 60. Okay? Coming to 7 table, 7 1s are 7, 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 70. Okay, practice these 2 tables. Nana, we say tables are nothing but multiplication. Nana, here see 7 1s are means here we will be having 7 sets. Nana, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 sets. In each set, we will be having 1 1. 7 1s are means 7. Answer 7. If each set is having 2 objects, means what? 7. Each set is having 2 objects. Means 7 2s are 14. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes. Tables are nothing but multiplication or repeated addition. Okay. So, if we need to do the multiplication very fast, you should know the tables. It can be easy for you. So practice these 2 tables then. Okay, I'll give the tables in your notebook also. One in multiplication. Coming to 0 and 1 in multiplication, how will, suppose look here, I'll give you one example. Here 3 balls are there. All 3 balls are empty. Nothing is there in these balls. Empty balls. Now how will do the multiplication? See here, how many balls are there? 3 balls. In each ball, anything is there? Nothing. So, 0. So, 3. If we multiply 3 with 0, then the answer will be, result will also be 0. If we multiply any number with 0, then result will also be 0. Okay? Remember this, Nana. If we multiply, not only this, Nana. If we multiply any number with 0, the product will also be 0. Okay, then this is a 0 multiplication. Okay? And coming to 1 multiplication, if you multiply any number with 1, the product will also be the same. Now, suppose here again you will be having 3, but 1 object in each ball. Okay? How you will do the multiplication here? How many balls are there? 3 balls. In each ball, you will be having 1. So, 3 1s are 3. Yes? So, how many? 1, 2, 3. So, remember, by this, what we understood by this way, if you multiply any number with 1, the product will also be the same number. Okay? 1 more. If you multiply 5 with 1, 5 ones are 1. You multiply 10 with 1. 10 ones are 10. Okay? This is the 1 multiplication. Coming to 0, if you multiply any number, not only this, any number with 0, 0 only. Okay? Remember these two, Nana. Okay? Understand this concept, Nana. Tomorrow I will give the exercises related to 0 and 1 multiplication. Today only you need to understand this, and I will give you 6 and 7 tables. Write the tables neatly in your notebook and practice the 6 and 7 tables. Okay, Nana? Take care. Bye.